Initially, it was mistaken for a Boko Haram attack as people were seen dashing out of the popular Wuse market, but it was later discovered to be a fire outbreak at the Abajai Plaza, a major warehouse in the market. The building, according to eyewitness, stores electronic and electrical material. They spoke on the cause of the inferno.
Somebody is selling tea here inside. So when we are going to just take the tea, so we just need to say pa 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 pa. Let's say play play. So we just think pa 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 pa. People, we are running. We run to going outside. We say, more can just watch our eye. Because our brother's market, they are inside. But just like that. Just like that, nobody put the fire.
I just come out. I'm inside the market. I just come out. I see just fire starting. I don't know what happened about it.
What is the name of this plaza?
This one is Abajai. Abajai Plaza.
What do they sell here?
They are nothing. Just is a store inside. It's just store. All this thing that is store inside. There is nothing to sell inside. It's just store. People, they are carrying load and put it inside. That is it.
Firefighter came on the scene, but by the time goods worth tens of millions were already consumed by the flames. All efforts to speak to them proved abortive as they were seen battling to put out the fire.
So far, the cause of the inferno is unknown, but men of the Federal Fire Service are on ground battling to put out the fire. From Wuse Market in Abuja, I am Abiola Oluwole, Core TV News.